and more people in poverty. 1 out of 6 people in poverty.
A popsicle. Was like
15 million people are in food stamps. How about the growth of the economy? It's growing more slowly this year than last year, and more slowly last year than the year before. The president wants to do well, I understand, but the policies he's put in place, from Obamacare to Dodd-Frank to his tax policies, his regulatory policies, these policies combined have not led this economy.
Do your boobs hang low? Do they wobble to and fro? Can you tie them in a knot? Can you tie them in a bow? Can you go moving slowly like a car? Do your boobs hang low? Have a nice day.